Last shot time for the Raptors. They need one. Triple. It'll count if it goes, and it does. Gary Trent beats the buzzer. From the west side it goes, and the Raptors head in.